even supposed to sit in two committees of council and not supposed to pay him. Honorable Tonga Stephen.
Renovation works at the abattoir was initially funded before then Fort Portal municipality became a city. Some councillors who were present when the first funds of 20 million shillings were released rejected the idea of releasing more cash for the same project. To add to the drama, a section of councillors rejected the sitting arrangement when they saw the speaker share a table with the mayor and his deputy. According to councillors, this breached the rules of procedure.
The next two council sittings.
I want to call upon my council to be mature. These honorable councillors who just went out through council because of the 19 million, which was in the other former council by former mayor, Reverend, it was not in order.
Ali Musa Kayondo, one of the councillors who was suspended, accused the speaker of abusing his powers.
This council was today very disorganized because we have a speaker who doesn't respect procedures. The speaker who even made it clearly that procedural matters are very unnecessary in council. This is unheard of. Conducting council business, you must respect procedures.
In his defense, Central Division Speaker Enoch Biakagava said some of the councillors were envious of him.
When you go on and start disrespecting some of us because you don't like us, there is Enoch Biakagava, the councillor representing the people of Kitui and a resident of this city. But there is Biakagava as a speaker. Whatever decision I take it on behalf of this camp and for the good of all of us.
Richard Mohomoza, the mayor of Central Division, rebuked the two councillors who walked out of the council over 30 million shillings to fund afresh the abattoir.
It was just a matter of just going in the committee. They called the finance staff at the center. Then they explained, they asked for accountability. But it was not in order for them just to go out. We need to be mature as mature politicians.
So according to the information that I got then, it is that money which was used even to put some maram in the road because of the movement of cows and what, the road had also broken. So that is the information that I have.
The suspended councillors are Ali Musa Kayondo of Njara Ward and Kenneth Kaliba of Kasusu Ward, who stormed out in protest. Report by Doreen Nasimba for the news in Fort Portal.
We can raise what we call minority